There are just 6 days left until the biggest Finnish festival comes to the Copper Country. Among the numerous events taking place, one will be a history reenactment. TV6's Houghton Hancock Bureau reporter Sarah Blakely took a trip into the wilderness to find out more about the historic Hanka homestead.
Wilhelmina Pevela.
Helen Lainanen is practicing her lines to prepare for her debut as Mina Hanka during a live history reenactment at the Hanka homestead for FinFest. In the late 1800s, the Hanka family immigrated to the scenic Copper Country from Finland, where the family patriarch, Herman Hanka, began working in the copper mines. Lainanen says she grew up near the Hankas and describes Mina as the typical matriarch taking care of the family.
They were very capable people, and they also were, maybe you could in a sense say, reclusive. I heard snippets of things about the Hanka family, but we weren't personally friendly with them.
The reenactment peers into the life of the family during the 1920s. The family owned a large piece of land in Askel where they had a small farm as well as a smokehouse and a sauna.
They could do things that you wouldn't think that people who just lived way out in the boonies would even know how to do.
The reenactment will include demonstrations of the kind of work the Hankas did, like cooking and creating roof shingles. Lainanen says this piece of history is important to remember because it doesn't just describe the life of one family, but of many immigrant families.
Nowadays, even their younger generations no longer remember any of that stuff, so they're not interested and they don't want to preserve it. But if we do this Hanka homestead presentation, people will know what they struggled for and how hard they struggled to make a start out here in the wilderness.
Sarah Blakely, TV6 News, Askel.